In this video, we listed the 5 best 3D printer nozzles that are available on the market for their true quality. Actually, I tried to make the list based on their popularity, quality, price, durability, user opinions, and more. If you need more information about these products, please check the description section below and don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get future reviews. It's done, let's dive into the video. Number 1. E3D Hardened Steel Nozzle. Known as one of the best V6 nozzle manufacturers on the market, E3D designs components that are compatible with a vast swathe of 3D printers. Their hardened steel nozzle is a prime option for those looking to experiment and print with abrasive materials. The high-quality black hardened steel construction is among the most durable out there, suitable for years of use. The nozzle can support temperatures up to 500 degrees, plenty to make the most of high-temperature materials like nylon. A smooth interior lining ensures clogs are rare, perfect for those looking for a reliable nozzle. With the aim of offering builders plenty of options, the E3D hardened steel nozzle ships in a broad range of sizes suitable for both 1.75mm and 2.85mm filament, covering every application from detail-oriented miniatures to large practical creations. The sizes offered include 0.25mm, 0.3mm, 0.35mm, 0.4mm, 0.5mm, 0.6mm, and 0.8mm. Number 2. E3D Nozzle X. The novel design aims to combine the abrasion resistance of hardened steel and the temperature resistance of materials like copper to create a nozzle that is extremely durable and heat-resistant. The result is that the E3D hardened steel nozzle can confidently print a range of materials, everything from ABS to abrasive carbon fiber-filled PEEK by way of thermoplastics. The Nozzle X is extremely affordable for what E3D calls their one nozzle to rule them all, and can take mortar-level heat. The nano-coating works to ensure the hot filament doesn't stick to the nozzle surface to promote smooth layering throughout a print and reduce printer maintenance. E3D is so confident in the durability of the Nozzle X that the company offers a lifetime wear warranty. Should the nozzle wear out, E3D will replace it free of charge, no questions asked. E3D Nozzle X offers variants for both 1.75mm and 2.85mm filament, along with common bore diameters from 0.25mm to 0.8mm. Number 3. LUTER Extruder Nozzles. Print results are smooth using these nozzles, and they work well to avoid clogging thanks to a rounded chamfer. Perhaps the most attractive feature of the LUTER Extruder Nozzles is the range of bore diameters included in the set, conveniently housed in a plastic case for easy storage. This makes them compatible with a range of 3D printers, from amateur up to professional. It goes without saying that as brass-based nozzles, the LUTER extruder nozzles aren't suitable for coarse, abrasive materials. Using them with anything other than PLA or ABS grinds away at the nozzle's innards, rendering them unusable over time. Clogging problems have been known to crop up here and there, same as any 3D printer nozzle. Other than that, we can confidently recommend the LUTER nozzles as top-tier brass 3D printer nozzles. Number 4. MUTER Hardened Steel Nozzle. Those looking to tinker with coarse materials without a fragile brass nozzle, consider the MUTER Hardened Steel Nozzle. Shipped in sets of either 5, 10, or 15, these 3D printer nozzles feature a bore diameter of 0.4mm and support for 1.75mm filament, one of the most popular configurations, balancing precision and print speeds. Compared to E3D hardened steel nozzles, these are considerably more affordable. The hardened steel construction makes the MUTER nozzles suitable for abrasive materials such as carbon fiber fills, fiberglass, and metal-infused filaments. The thermoformed steel ensures resistance to corrosion and heat to reduce softening and guarantee durability over the long term, even after prolonged use. Hardness tallies up to 50 HRC.